Hey everyone, welcome back to Exploring Still Connected. Today we're taking a deep dive into the world of portable projectors, and we're taking a look at the Anker Nebula Capsule 3. So if you like tech reviews, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you don't miss out on any future videos. Right out of the box, the Capsule 3 continues the tradition of Anker's Nebula line with its sleek, compact, and minimal design. This projector weighs only 2 pounds and is just a little bit bigger than a soda can, literally fitting in your hand. Ideal for those on-the-move presentations, spontaneous movie nights, or in our case, entertainment while traveling in our truck camper. The design is minimalist yet functional, with all the necessary ports and buttons thoroughly placed for ease of access. At the back, we have the HDMI and USB-C port. Additionally, we have an auxiliary port if you want to plug any external speakers. And then we have our power button and our Bluetooth speaker button. On top, there are touch-sensitive buttons for easy navigation. These will give you volume up, volume down, and all of your menu controls. Setting up the Capsule 3 is straightforward. It runs on Android TV 11, opening up a world of streaming possibilities. And here's a bonus. It's compatible with Google Assistant and Chromecast, further enhancing your entertainment options. So let's talk about projection quality. When it comes to the projection quality, the Capsule 3 doesn't disappoint. Powered by a laser light source instead of LED, it delivers a bright, clear image at 1080p HD resolution. And with 300 lumens of brightness, you won't have to squint or sit uncomfortably close to enjoy your content. As for the projection size and distance, Future Reyes here. So I'm actually hanging out in our Kingstar camper that we just picked up. And I wanted to show you our current use case for the projector. So Kingstar, unbeknownst to us, had blackout curtains in their windows. So as you see here, just a nice big window, but we pull these down and it makes a fantastic projector backdrop. So that's what I have right here. We have the projector plugged in. Just set it down on the counter. It'll auto keyframe, as you can see right now. And I'm in a well-lit room. I actually have a key light on me right now. We have practical lights everywhere around us, but you can still see, even in the light and ambient light around us, it's a perfectly good and usable picture. If we bring all the blackout curtains down in the camper, this whole camper turns completely dark. 10 out of 10, I would recommend a small portable projector like the Anker if you're going to be traveling a lot and working from the road. Anker has integrated a 360-degree speaker into the Capsule 3 that offers clear, room-filling sound. And it's surprisingly good for its size and features an 8-watt Dolby Digital speaker.
I'm highly allergic to my cats. They travel with us everywhere, so I make sure I have a large surplus of antihistamines in my med kit.
In small rooms, this does a great job of immersion while you're watching some of those more cinematic movies, but in those larger rooms, I would recommend using the aux port or the Bluetooth for additional speakers. As an added bonus, there is a Bluetooth speaker option in which you can convert the Nebula to a speaker that you can use to play your favorite tunes from your phone or other Bluetooth devices.
All right, so despite its small size, the Nebula Capsule has a 52 watt hour battery, which that roughly equals about 2.5 hours of playtime. As you can imagine, there is some adjustments to the brightness, which you could get a little bit more or a little bit less playtime depending on your settings. But then you also have a USB-C plug-in that you can see right here. I'm currently plugging this into our camper, so it's giving it a constant charge. Theoretically, this should be able to work indefinitely. I haven't experienced any overheating effects yet, but this should power the battery if you want. And then if you want to take it outside and do something a little bit more portable, expect about 2 to 2.5 hours of actual playtime. So pros and cons with any tech products, nothing's ever perfect. We thought that the brightness, it's only a 300-ish lumen brightness projector, was going to be a deal breaker for us. It's not. It is kind of an issue if we're using it outside, so it does need to be pretty dark outside to use it on the side of our truck, which we have done. The audio is acceptable, especially in our camper where it's a small space. It does fill the space well. That said, we did notice issues hooking it up to our Bluetooth speaker, our Bluetooth soundbar at our home. There were some delays associated with that. I don't know if that's specific to our Bluetooth speaker, if that's an issue with the capsule, But again, I think it's more than acceptable for the size and its portability. And last, we watch a lot of different streaming services. Most of them are available in the Android App Store. Unfortunately, in this version of Android IO, for some reason, Netflix isn't natively supported. You can still get it through the Nebula app, but it's a little clunky and just takes a little bit of time to find and sort that out. That said, we're still able to stream on Netflix. It's just a little bit more work than just a point and click type of thing.
And there you have it, folks, our deep dive into the Anker Nebula Capsule 3. Yes, it has its quirks, but its winning features, size and portability, makes it a suitable contender for those portable projector needs. All right, so if you found this video helpful, please do give this video a thumbs up. Your support really helps us bring more of this content to you. Also, if you have any questions or comments about the Nebula Capsule 3, please go down to the comment sections, post them there. We love hearing from you. And last, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so you stay updated with all of our future content. So in the meantime, thanks for joining us on this adventure, and we look forward to having you in the next one.